Like stars in the sky. Like stars in the sky. A wave crashes on a shore beach, sand sculpted to fine cliffs. The gleam of the endless expanse oscillates with a modulation of undying fervor. An instance, the world is flung into the darkness, but returns again to the light. An elderly man, sitting on a park bench, is unaffected and continues his destitute gaze into the great unknown. Trail streaks the ashen sky in an almost organic flame-like pattern. The smoky haze and bitter acknowledge the difference about the angelic spectacle of the beach. An island of black forms in the sea of aquamarine, shafts of light shoot from its core, and it radiates an almost arcane charisma. An admirer looks on, attentively eyes his interest. Elsewhere, a burnt meadow sits idle in a dead world. All the crop has long since been trampled in a stampede of chaos. Even in this most breathless environment, the uniqueness abounds. A shining wave of green sweeps the field in the lustiest show of rebellion. The graceful flow of the curved sweep is both inspiring and breathtaking. For most, though, this will go unnoticed. A lone hair falls across the face of the earth, its magnificence unparalleled by anything ever seen on this plane of existence. A simple fact, short of the unnoticed, is a simple justification for existence. Crashes on the beach, and the man that looks up. He sees the beauty, but in his naive preoccupation, chooses to ignore it. The bench as he sits on warts and blue cocoon, nestling him safely inside a sanctuary of willful ignorance. A sanguine luminosity numb throughout the mass of darkness, residing in the ocean, an objective center of tradition seemingly radiating from the center. The timid admirer looks on, but asks not the meaning of all of this. A lone beard raises the face of the admirer, his heart aching with confounded gratitude. His whole body yearns for the touch of something so angelic, so pure, so heavenly, that he knows he cannot possibly handle such an endless fantasticism. A droplet, a fear, a heavenly body, an image, all four into one single point. The water crashes along the shore, the man safe in the shell, the admirer, amazed from afar, his tears falling downward. These droplets, like stars in the sky.